What about this thing? What's, yeah. Bam, bam, bam. Spinny move. Dead. Probably just a baby. It's an Inquisitor again, so I probably need the stupid ass thing. I don't. Stop. It's a thing. Oh, yes. We're back in the silhouette world. I love this. Wait, we've just literally gone here from this way. Oh, wait. No, this is the shortcut. Right. Oh. Oh, we're going to the peak. Oh, I like this horse. Oh, wait, it's the crying face again. We were here. Yeah, we are back here. That's so much health, man. Even though in the grand scale of things, it's like 1/5 of a boss attack. But the thought counts. I feel like we're nearing the end game because this is too cool. Disappeared. And the third mask. It sure is. Okay, that is so cool. I kind of want the last one of this so we can one-shot them even harder. Let's see, is it longer now? Oh, it's big now. It's a big fatty one. All right, I mean, let's go back and put in the mask. This area, though, they should have more of this. So I'll take it when we put the mask in, we can go to the last spot up here, right? Why am I just jumping? Maybe that's why this ladder is here. Let me get my stuff and go that way instead. I don't like jumping. Oh, push me again and see what happens to you and your entire weird baby flying head family. Bitch. I'm going, yeah. I hate it. I get so, my anxiety levels. If there was an anxiety meter, you would see that shit peaking every time I jump over spikes in a video game. It's like not even funny. I start sweating. My freaking forehead gets all prickly. It's the worst. Christmas. Ow. Two balls up my ass. Why did I say that? I don't know if this was even a preferred route, to be honest. This is kind of worse. It's also dead now. I mean, there's still lots of areas to explore in there, but we do have the mask, so we're gonna use it first. Oh!
Why didn't it crap?
Okay, let's give it to it. Let's see what happens. It's the third one. Just don't take me up without my consent. Okay, then. Well, let's go up and save and see what happens. Maybe we can just go further up now, which is what I think we can. Moment of truth. Can we? Oh, we can. Okay, well, let's save here quickly. Bam. Saved. And then jump over hither, hither, hither. Bam. And now? I mean, let's go up. Let's see what's up there. That looks so cool. Reminds me of Devil May Cry 5 or Dark Souls or any other game that has like a distorted epic style in the background, you know? I love the
penitent one in sleeplessness.
Yes, your sword is fantastic. I love your armor. You are sick.
I, Chrysanta in penance, excommunicate you, expel you, execrate you with the blessing of our miracle of the greatest pain.
Oh, thanks. I just came. Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Nope. That's fair. That's fair. What did I just do? What was that? What was that for? Did she parry me? What the f- I'm already dead. Oh my god. This is insane. I love it. I was not prepared. This is the first like really fast-paced fight we've had. We should probably get on the shield here because we don't have time to even use them anyways. But I mean, use it immediately. That was the wrong thing I did immediately. That's good. And then you're gonna do that. And then, wait, watch this. Oh no, can I parry this? Oh, we can parry each other. Oh no. Yeah, I stand still way too long. Dodge, jump. Bam. Oh jeez. Parry. Yeah. Dodge out. I need health. And now, oh, you can't just do the double right now. Go. Ow. Oh yeah, you hit me. Bam. Yeah. Keep going. Oh my. Yes. Are you owning? No, you're not, because you're getting freaking owned right now. Okay, we're dead. No, no, no. Oh no, I thought I could get a quick heal in. Okay, let's just dodge this. Nice. Jump. Don't get hit by it. No, I keep getting hit by a thing somehow. Oh my god, we can't get heals off at any time. That was where I needed a heal off. But now I'm... Oh! You can't just spam that attack now, just because you have it, freak. We don't have any heal yet. Where did our heals go? No. Okay, we know that attacks. Bah, bah, bah. Oh, I was about to do the combo, but then I realized you're gonna hit me. Jump over that. Okay, we're doing this. Where you at? There? Oh, I messed it up. I could have done the combo for once, but I didn't, because I'm stupid. Bam, bam, bam. Bam. Let's go. Again. Yes. Come on. Damn it. Okay, jump. We can take like two hits. Left, left, all right, left, all right. Right. Bam, we did it. Bam. Just keep doing that. That's fine. Just don't do some epic attack all of a sudden. I messed it up. No, we're gonna die. No. Ugh. Oh. Go, 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 go. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Parry. Bam. 1, 2. Jump, 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 jump over that. Okay, okay, just one more combo, we can get it. The sound's there. Let's go. Bam. I thought the last boss was good. This was insane. That was exactly what I love about this game. But we're just not done. Are we gonna fight? We're gonna fight her again? Or maybe she's gonna help me later or something. What the hell, dude? Also, this place looks sick. We still need to level up twice, right? I think there's still one like below us somewhere in this area, maybe. Okay, this place is a bit scary.
In my dreams, I heard your footsteps coming closer. Okay. In my dreams, I tried to talk to you and introduce myself.
Mm-hmm.
No, I know nothing of you. Only the miracle knows.
Oh, what? No, we're not gonna fight another boss
now,
right
may
now.
Your sword full of guilt with mine of gold collide.
Holy, what, we're gonna fight the freaking space pope? No, the thing is, we just fought someone who was probably the hardest boss we've fought so far. And you can't follow that up with someone who's shit. He's just gonna teleport and do magic attacks, right?
I bless you forever in death.
Oh man, here we go. All right, what's up, dude? His Holiness Escribar. Yeah, good. Bam. Yeah, he's not strong, like strong. I literally called all of his attacks immediately. Okay, so we just dodged these. That's easy enough. Let's do a quick combo here. We didn't get the combo off though. Okay, relax. But I need attacks on you though. Like, you can't just stay there and not get attacked. Yeah, here we go. Come on, get. God damn it. Oh, I hit him when he was invisible. He doesn't just teleport. Oh my, armor just killed him. That was insane. Okay, just dodge these and he's... Yeah, okay. Yeah, he's not...
...in which you saw me asleep. Now you see me awoken as the son of the true miracle.
Oh, is that first phase? Oh my god. Oh, no, I'm just getting buried in ash. I'm starting to think I should have probably explored the other area before coming here. Who is the... It was... Of course it was just first phase. That was too easy. What? What is this? Wait, what am I doing? Whoa. Am I supposed to hit the... I'm sorry. I'm not ready for this. I am not prepared mentally or physically for this right now. I guess I need to hit this a few times. Oh, okay. Yeah, and then it opens up. But I need to get up there now. Right now. Bam. 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 No, that does damage to me. Stop! Yo, No, that was actually not fair. That's CC change you, what?
Cut myself.
Okay, I have an idea, okay? Hear me out. We put on the fatty, fast-hitting move, okay? And then we just smack his ass.
Smacking the Pope.
Bah. Ow. Just die. Thank you, Pope. Okay, time for the real battle. Here we go. The plan is coming into the thing. Here was my plan. Don't die. Also, you might be thinking, Myth, where's your HP? Well, silly. I can just take the thing over here. Bam, full health. Almost full health. You know, okay, don't get hit by these. Thank you. Now just hit. Really? You're gonna hit me now, sword? Come here, bitch. I can't even make this jump. That's cheating. Use this. I need fast hitting. If I could get up there. Oh my god. Please. No, I still can't get up there though. Be nice to- Oh, here we go. Smack. Okay, we got some hits. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. No. Smack. Okay, now we need to get up. Yes, thank you. No, we couldn't make it. Oh, the dodges. Oh, here we go. Da. Bah. Over here. No, it closed, but right when I got the good one. Nice. No. Bam. Okay, quick. Use this, and then go. Go. No, why now? I could have gone up there and gotten the good freaking spot, but I didn't because it didn't want to do it. Dodging. Oh my god, I don't know how that worked. Smack. Oh, I'm flying. Oh, here we go. Oh. Come on. Bum. Oh my god, one more, two. No, he has one HP. You can't do this one. Go. I thought it was a third phase to the boss. Jesus. I mean, that would be sick, but still, man, that was something. We didn't just beat the game, did we? Whoa, he's huge. Hey.
You have freed His Holiness from his afflicted torment. And now he walks by the old processions on the other side of the dream.
Hey.
The cradle of the grievous miracle. The final relic. The grail of blood and gold that emanated from the forehead of the father as he silently lamented the moment of his blessed twisting. That first relic is here, at the top of the Ashen Mountain, next to the Turn Throne, where His Holiness was kissed by a miraculous pain. And now, your final communion with the miracle awaits.
Oh.
Only you would be able to know how much of it has seeped into your guilty heart.
Oh, interesting. I like that. Alright, we're entering. Okay.
The mountain of ashes that swallowed up sins and sinners alike has had no mercy on you either. At the mercy of the miracle you were, and at the mercy of the miracle you remain. You are no longer anything but one more anonymous visage, without a voice, without countenance. Your penitence is over.
Man, that's so awesome. It's very, very much like, you know, Dark Souls, Hollow Knight. So that's not a bad thing at all. Well done to the Game Kitchen, man. This was amazing. This was actually so fun. Like, I thought I was having fun until I fought the last three bosses, man. Those were just so, so good. I'm still missing a lot of collectibles, a lot of spells probably and stuff. But let me know if I'm missing a boss, because that's most important. And if so, we're gonna have another episode. But if not, then this might be the end of it. So hey, if you enjoyed this little series, make sure to leave a like on the video. Please make sure to check out the game as well if you want to play it yourself. It's very fun. There's a lot more to explore as well than what I've done. But yeah, man, leave comments of other games you want me to check out now. As you know, we're also doing Code Vein soon, so maybe some one-off games could be good too. Anything, just leave a comment. And of course, subscribe if you're new around here. And as always, my name is Myth, and thanks for watching.